We discuss 1-3 dipolar cycloaddition. Rolf Huygen is a German chemist. One of his major achievements was the development of 1-3 dipolar cycloaddition reaction, also known as Huygen cycloaddition. It is the reaction of 1-3 dipolar compound having 4 pi electrons with a dipolar file having 2 pi electrons, that leads to 5-membered heterocycles. 1-3 dipolar compounds having one or more heteroatoms. These compounds with delocalized and a separation of charge over 3 atoms. Examples are azides, diazoalkane, nitrile oxide, etc. Its mesomeric structures are shown here. Dipolar files are alkene or alkyne that possess related heteroatom functional groups. This is the allyl type 1-3 dipolar compound. It reacts with the dipolar file, gives 5-membered heterocyclic compound. This is the linear or propargyl type 1-3 dipolar compound. It reacts with the dipolar file, gives 5-membered heterocyclic compound. So the addition of 1-3 dipolar with the dipolar file gives 5-membered heterocyclic compound is known as 1-3 dipolar cycloaddition reaction. Thank you.